I'm trying to see. I think I need new glasses. I think Terminator, Tremenda. You're French? I'm sorry, you're French? I don't speak French. I understand all the European languages, but not. My throat hurts. It's good music. So, who is the Terminator? No, it's kind of sad. I know this fucking shit since I was a kid. So, what do you want to know? Who are you? What are you saying? I can't see. I just bought this shit. So, what are we talking about? Oh, now I can see. Ah, because, why? Because this thing is milky transparent. How am I supposed to see it? Fucking TikTok is so stupid. That's why. If the window was like blue, dark, I could see the shit says. If I want to do anything with the comment. So it's not easily visible. So the people who designed it, they don't have any visual properties mind. So they're basically retarded. Oh, shit. Well, most of people in the world are retarded. And computer, yeah, definitely retarded. I think, oh, yeah. Oh, my head hurts. My head hurts today. Oh, the weather is changing. No. You know why your head hurts. Why? You know, we don't have to say it. It's embarrassing. Why? My head hurts. Where's Admiral? Because you're stupid. And you know it. Okay, everybody's stupid. Yeah, but some people are more stupid than others. What the fuck are you talking about? What does it say? I can't see. Terminator or Tremendous? Tremendous who? What is this music? Where is green tea? Am I smoking? Are we painting here? What are you doing? I don't know. Oh, that's my favorite. Oh, what are we eating? A little snack. Why is this shit shaking? What do you want to know? Do you have a question? I don't know anything. It's a good music. So basically, these people want to buy $700 drawing. Drawing like this. And I remember I got a picture, a screenshot, and it should be somewhere here, technically speaking, okay? But that's theoretical. Theoretically speaking, I remember I uploaded a few drawings on the commercial gallery. I have to admit, yes, it did happen. True, the page is still up there. It's called artoffer.com. I made a lot of money there years ago. But then they started asking some money for actually housekeeping or something. My head hurts. So I need to find this fucking drawing. I don't know if there's so many there because I thought I kept them separate. They should be separate somewhere, but I don't see the area they could be separate. So it has to be that fucking portfolio. I don't understand why there are 1,000 or I don't know, 300. No, it looks like 100. So I need to flip one by one, sort of today. No, actually yesterday. But the week is it? Doesn't matter. They can wait. Fuck them. Fuck everything. Where is Advil? Where is Tylenol? I don't know. You never had Tylenol. This is what? I don't know, vitamins. Where the fuck is painkillers? I don't know. Kill them all, bitches. They're painless. Aspirin, fine. Shut up! What do you wanna know? Fuck. Let's get out of here. Aspirin, fine. So, what do we want? What are you talking about? Neanderthals? I think the death and extinction of Neanderthals. This is a good yellow, is on the tip of a blade, literally. The fucking loud, who is it? An Enigma ship. So look, they got this glass, volcanic glass in Turkey. So on the way from Israel, for instance, north into Europe, they had to pass Turkey. And they already had glass, volcanic glass in Africa, of course, for millions of years. So they were familiar with technology, with the sharpness of that particular material. And I'm sure it was valuable before Homo sapiens. I think they're definitely... So imagine this... the sharpest object on planet Earth, one atom at the tip of this glass tip, volcanic glass, is hitting the skin of a deer with a very thin arrow that flies with the speed about 60 miles an hour, and it penetrates about... with the sharpness of that sort. I mean, the tip is only this small, right? But it goes deep because it's fucking sharp. Let's say even if it goes 1 inch, let's say if it has a poison of a snake that sort of paralyzes the deer within 20 minutes, because that's how poison of the snake does work on a deer. That's how it's supposed to work, and it does work. That's how snakes eat. They eat fucking, you know, big mammals, for instance, I think. What do snakes eat? One bit me. I killed one, baby one. Many ran away. What do snakes eat? I don't know. I don't give a shit. What do you want to know? Oh, the Neanderthals, you're asking about Neanderthals, or who? Terminator? Well, who was the Terminator? That guy, fat ass. Oh, he's such a fucking idiot. I mean, he's successful. The Terminator, but he is stupid, I think. He's a snake, a careerist, you know, made a lot of money, governor of California, but the long-term strategy as a person, always the big question is, are you earning your place in heaven? I mean, on the long run, in the end of your life, you're not gonna take, you know, the billions and the... I mean, one of the family members of my second wife was the president or director of library of Reagan. So it's a big legacy. So let's say you die and the legacy is fucking huge. President Reagan, Library of Reagan. So it's a huge legacy, you have to say it, right? Or those four faces in Iraq, in the national park in Yellowstone. It's huge. It's fucking the biggest on the planet. Just imagine everybody dies. 5-10 million years in the future. Planet is dry, burned. No life on dry land. And some little green men come to visit. And as they fly around, they find... they find a lot of iron here and there, but there's a lot of rock in good shape. And I think those four faces will be still in good shape in 5 million years, 10 million, 100 million years in the future. So I would say it's a good legacy. Better than any fucking library. However, the futurists are saying that the future is probably possible by storing information, which consciousness is. Consciousness is information. They're saying we can store you. They can store Andrei Bogoslowsky, but not in this space-time. Not in this universe, practically speaking. So the information needs to be transmitted into a parallel universe. But the problem with the electrodes that will be transmitting this information, they're unpredictable. And they save a lot of energy. That's the function of your mind. That's how you create thought. One electron can appear in 1,000 locations and save a lot of glucose, Your brain consumes 20% of glucose in your blood. It's expensive.